So we got a Dell computer here. Apparently power light comes on, but nothing happens. So let's see. We should have a power light there. Double check this is connected. Yes, it is connected. Okay. Let's see what's going on. We have a orange light inside. Let's press the power button. Zilch, nada. Okay. This one, does it use any proprietary power supply? No, okay. Okay. Let's bring in our own power supply to do a quick test. Should be a white green light there, but we don't get any green light. Okay. It looks like a smaller one. Okay, the one that separates for the full ATX board power. Okay, in that case, let's bring in. Okay, this needs a GPU as well. Alright. Let's do a quick test. Out you go. Out you go. I'm a fucking idiot. It's full length. Okay. 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 Boom, bugga boom. I don't know what the history of this power supply is. If we can do a quick test. We still get the same yellow light. Power button. Nothing. All right, that means the internal power supply is good. Yeah. Oh. Oh, fuck you. Okay, what's up? So what do we do about this? Something shorting it? Okay, let's bring Mr. Bush. Okay. Okay, Mr. GPU. What is this GPU? So that's the Dell part number. CY, okay, let's remove. Zero two. CY. Okay. That's what it is. Okay, it's NVIDIA GTX 660. So DVI, HDMI, and VG, display port. Okay, what can we recommend them? I have no idea. Okay. I haven't got any GPUs in stock. I think that's all we need for a post. Power on. Okay. So they're probably not gonna pay for a GPU repair. And I'm not gonna do a GPU repair on this. Yeah, nice. Okay. Yeah, okay. Okay, we don't want to see any user information. I'll test this GPU out. I'll ask the client what they use. Okay, so we're at the login screen, which is great, but the USB keyboard is not recognized. Yes, because you haven't plugged in the USB dongle. Okay, so we can see there, it's Armenian language. Okay. While we're waiting, let me just call them. I'll be right back. Yeah, so the client will bring their cable and I'll check what they use. Maybe we can use the integrated one, I'm not sure, but I need to do a test of this guy. So we'll let it hook up online and let it do the driver updates and we'll see what we can do. I'll be right back. All right, that computer is gone. It was a graphic card issue. The graphic card is also gone, so no chance for repair. See you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.